get on there again. Yeah, if I want to stop this motor, yeah. So basically, I'm spinning it. It does run that way as well, like a normal SG, but it does generate down into the negative region, and then it takes a lot away from the energy that's going into the circuit. Where when you spin it this way, so the magnets are sort of hooking towards it, goes really well. As you see, it can start off on. Quite a lot of amperage and it starts loading down the. Thank you. basically. Basically, the up bumper's charging and the bottom little flat sort of bumper's where the coils are actually firing. So basically, I've just tried to add sort of a generator into the system while it's spinning. And basically, it fights against the generator system to try and push harder. It works with it both together. So, yeah. Basically charge that battery back up a bit like that, but still likes to be. It's nothing like over 100% efficiency or anything, but it's just fun to play with, I suppose. Yeah, some interesting stuff now. Got some other motors I'll probably show after, but so I'd like to show you this little bit anyway. Alright, thanks for watching.